Chapter 2 Addition. What is addition? Addition means putting two things and counting all together. We have already learned it. Now we will do add the numbers. See here. Which number is given here? 3. Here 4. So we have to count this. Both numbers together. So first we will take 3 fingers on one hand and 4 fingers on other hand. And we have to count it all together. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So the answer is 7. See the next one. 5 plus 3. Here 5 is given, here 3 is given. What we have to do? First, we have to take 5 fingers on one hand and 3 fingers on other hand. So, then we have to count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, the answer is 8. Now students, 2 plus 4. First we will take 2 in left hand, 2 fingers, right hand, 4 fingers. 2 fingers plus 4 fingers. Shall we count it together? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the answer is 6 here. Understand? Now we will see another example. Now students, see here. 2 plus 4. Again 2 plus 4 is coming here. So we will do again. 2 plus 4 equal to 6. It is already done. Now 6 plus 1. See, we have to use both the hands because we have only 5 fingers on one hand. So, what we have to do? We will have to take one finger from another hand and we will have to add 1. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and we have to add 1 means 7. So, 6 plus 1 is 7. Now, 1 plus 3. See, 1 plus 3. So, what we have to do? We have to take 1 in left hand and 3 in right hand. Now, we have to count it together. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, what do we write here? What do we write here? Number 4. Now see the next one. 4 plus 1. So we have to take 4 in left hand, 1 in right hand. So shall we count it all together? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So the answer is 5. So students, this way we can add the numbers on our fingers. Now students, in next session we will add the numbers with the help of the